candidates lined up to register to run for various political seats at the Lauderdale County Circuit Clerk's office. Twin States reporter Cameron Brewer was there and has more.
Moving into the beginning of a new year, several election candidates were present in the Lauderdale County Circuit Clerk office this morning to register for upcoming elections. Included in the newly registered candidates is current sheriff for Lauderdale County, Billy Sawley.
When I entered this profession back in 1974, I told the persons that were hiring me, I always wanted to be in the right spot at the right time. And I think that's what every law enforcement officer hopes to be.
With over 23 years in service to the county, Sully says he owes much to his staff.
They're a wonderful team. They're all professionals. And we want to keep this team moving forward for the citizens of Lauderdale County.
The love for his job leaves retirement out of the picture for right now.
We're still having more good days and bad days, so we'll look at the future when it gets here.
Candidates include a father and a son, hoping to return to their positions for another term.
I want to run because being a judge, you're able to sit in a seat to help make decisions based on righteousness and credibility. I've served in this position now for 2 years, so it has become a part of me to really serve the public in this capacity.
Andre Harris Jr. says he has learned a lot from his father and hopes to keep it in the family.
Just going to my second term as a constable, and this first year that we've, you know, been able to work together, it's been great. I've enjoyed it. I'm still getting training and tips from him as I go along the way, but it just makes it easier to have someone in my corner.
I'm Cameron Brewer reporting for Twin States News.
There were 14 Republicans, 2 Democrats that registered for election today. For a full list of current candidates, you can visit our website, twinstates.news.